Welcome back to another episode of The Medium. It's been a while since I played this game, so let's see where this is going to lead us. Alright, so we're just going to wander around the room and see what we find here.
Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put him out here.
Yeah, that. Back. Go back in here. I gotta like push.
What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it.
Got a flashlight.
Too small to fit a door.
We'll find where it goes.
Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks, broken glass, and is that salt?
Okay, I need this.
My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently to call me.
Good. Anything else I need to take time? I'm
prepared. Huh, this is signature. So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich?
Good question.
I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye.
I like that bucket. Okay.
That's as far as it goes.
Oh, my light switch in the time here.
There. An imprint. Is that Thomas?
Gone. Those ideas all the way.
There! Looks like a passage. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
Get back to this. Alright. Go in there and check it out.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side.
Okay. Is that it? That thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I was fading. Yeah, being there too long. Hey, I'm gonna go back. Is there anything I'm missing? Anything else here, but yeah, I don't know.
Yeah. A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy.
I don't need that. Okay. Anything happening? No.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together. I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.
Okay. I need that or something. Okay. Get back to here.
Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Let's see if it worked.
Hey, you go back in there. What the fuck are you? Oh. Bigger bitch.
Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there.
Oh, Christ. Oh, shit. Alright, let me fix this. Get everything in there. Oh, shit.
Never get used to this.
Nope, that don't happen there.
Nope. Doesn't work.
Ain't that a shit.
I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy.
Okay, that can you see her?
Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing.
Okay.
Window. Now it's overexposed.
Damn it. It's too good.
Ah, that's too quick. It needs longer exposure.
Bitch. Oh no.
Missed my window. Now it's overexposed.
You're about to piss me off. You're gonna piss me off. Okay, finally. Alright. Fucking A. In here. 1, 2, 3. In there.
Shit, I messed it up.
Or not.
Need to dip it in the right order.
Bitch. Here. Finally.
What the hell? Who's there?
Oh, that's creepy.
What the fuck is this?
Oh shit.
And your strength.
The fuck are you?
Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Oh, well, I got attacked. Is that the devil? Wait, was I supposed to do something?
Wait, don't go!
Oh God.
Don't leave me here.
God, no!
Don't worry.
I'm leaving out of here, fuck you. Goodbye. I'm going this way, and screw you. Fucking boss, get off me.
It all ends in me!
No, it doesn't.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Boy, they. Alright, because I'm going this way. What the fuck is that? Is that him again?
It all ends in me.
Yep, screw you. A bitch. Oh shit. For you. What a bitch.
Clever little skin suit. Not like others. No. I'm so happy. So happy. No.
Ah, fuck. Character card, what a run. I thought I could just bolt. How do you do it over again? Okay, right here. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Must be your friend. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Thank you. You cry, little bitch. Oh shit.
So
bad. Ah, you little bitch. Yeah, that's what I thought. See anything in front of me. There, on forward. Good. You're right past here. Oh shit.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please!
The little girl again.
Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, Sadness needed my help.
We are going to end it there for now. Got through some bit of this. Saw the devil, I suppose. But yeah. We're going to continue next time and try to help this little girl in any type of danger that they might be in. So, if you want to see more of this, hit that like button. Give me a comment down below if you want to see anything else me play. And subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.